I'm Anthony F. Elmore, writer, producer, director, and narrator of the film 200 Years of Black Memphis History. I'm introducing segments from our film 200 Years of Black Memphis History into short history lessons called Profiles in Black Memphis History. Kenya governor, scientist, educational, humanitarian, Dr. Professor Peter Nyong'o answered our call to visit Memphis, Tennessee in celebration and honor of our 200th Bicentennial celebration. Professor Nyong'o was recruited by the Mexican government in 1981 to develop the African Studies Program for Latin America. In 1987, Professor Nyong'o headed the African Academy of Sciences, an organization developed to transform the lives on the African continent through science. In 2013, Professor Nyong'o was a leadership fellow at the Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health. This brother taught about public health at Harvard University. He ran the medical services for Kenya. Not only is he the elected governor of Kisumu County in Kenya, he is the father of Academy Award winner Lapita Nyong'o. What better way to honor our Memphis Shelby County Bicentennial celebration than for us to invite an esteemed scholar from Africa to not only honor our struggle and ancestors. Professor Nyong'o is an advisor to Kenya President Uhuru Kenyatta. We are working with the offices of Shelby County Mayor Lee Harris to arrange a sister city between Shelby County and Kisumu, Kenya. The office of 9th District Congressman Steve Cohen has offered their support. Our plan is to arrange for President Nyong'o to speak at Lamoine College in Memphis and to head a 200th celebration at Mason Temple where Dr. Martin Luther King gave his final speech. We are asking Professor Nyong'o to invite Kenya President Uhuru Kenyatta to come to Memphis. We must celebrate our 200th Memphis Shelby County Bicentennial as Lonnie Bunch, founder and director of the National Museum of African American History and Culture writes, quote, "There is no higher cause than honoring our struggle and ancestors by remembering. This is why we produce this documentary film." I am Anthony Amp Elmore.